Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to pull PDC and extract of MasterCard application. This is applicable to 2020 passed out student and it's applicable all branch. Without wasting much time, let's begin the video. First you have to download this application. The link is given in the description. You can download it from there. And also another application, this is for provisional degree certificate, and the first one is for extract of MasterCard. A link is given in the description. You can download it from there. There are two options available to fill this application. You can take the printout of this form and you can fill it using a pen, or you can fill it electronically using your PC. To fill this electronically, you need Adobe Acrobat Reader DC. The link is given in the description and download it from there. You have to select the version and language and then click on download, and make sure you untick these two options because it increases the file size, and download and install the application. And then open VT website and click on pay online. You have to make the payment before filling the form because you need a payment ID to fill it in the form. Click on State Bank of India icon to start the payment. Read these terms of use and then check this box and click on proceed. Here you have to select the category as F, as mentioned in the notification. If fees to be paid by student, then you have to fill this form. You have to mention your name and USN, email ID and gender and your postal address. While filling your address, make sure you don't use any special character like dot, comma and hash. It takes only alphabets and numbers. Don't use any special character, you will get error while making the payment. Even if you want to mention door number or any other numbers, don't use hash, use only number. These are the various documents provided by VTU. Since I'm applying for provisional degree certificate, I have to enter the amount in front of provisional degree certificate, that is 400 rupees. And I also want extract of MasterCard, so I have to enter 250 in front of extract of MasterCard. You'll get 7 sem MasterCard as well as 8 sem MasterCard, but you don't have to pay for 7 sem MasterCard. You just pay 250 for 8 sem MasterCard and mention both 7th and 8th semester MasterCard in the application. And next you have to fill your name and your date of birth and mobile number and email ID in this form, and also enter the character given there in that captcha box. Then click on submit. When this page appears, verify all the details and then click on confirm to make the payment. It will take you to payment page. These are the various payment methods available. Choose any one and make the payment, and then you will get the payment receipt if the payment is successful, and then save that receipt as a PDF. This is the payment receipt. It contains payment ID and amount paid and other details you entered. You need to enter this payment ID in both the forms, and also you have to enter this payment ID in your email. This is the application I downloaded, Adobe Acrobat DC, and open it and click on open and open those two files. These are two files, select both and click on open. On the right side, scroll down and select fill and sign option. And then click on fill and sign. then you will get this tab. Click on this dot, and to change the color, I'm using blue color to fill the form. You can use black or blue. Select the first option AB and double click in front of name to start typing the name. Fill all the details and then select this tick mark to select appropriate checkbox. I'm from non-autonomous college, so I'm selecting non-autonomous. You can also resize the check tick mark and also select CBCS if you are CBCS scheme, and also enter date and your USN. After typing your USN, click on AB option and then adjust the text box. And then here enter your name as on mask card. And if you need transcript, select the number of transcript required and also check the tick box. But I need only PDC, so I'm checking this PDC checkbox. And then enter document fee as 400 rupees and postage fee 0 rupees if you are from India. Otherwise you have to pay extra 1500. And then make the grand total, enter it here. If you are a non-CBCS student, enter your UG marks from 5th to 10th semester. If you are a CBCS student, check this UG CBCS option and enter your CGPA and also your class. And then enter your payment ID. You will get the payment ID in the payment receipt. It starts with DUD and then 7 digit number. Enter it here and select AB option like you did for your USN. Here you have to fill your name, address, USN, phone number and PIN code. Make sure you enter it properly, because this portion will be cut and pasted on the envelope. So if you enter wrong address, you may not receive PDC by post. In this form, you have to put your signature in two places. You can take the printout and sign, or also you can sign it electronically. To do it, so select sign and add signature, and select image option, and then select the image of your signature. This is the signature, and then click on open and then click on apply, and then place your signature wherever required. And you can also resize the image. After filling it out, save this PDF. This is how you have to fill your provisional degree certificate application. And next, I'll show you how to fill extract of mask card application. This is extract of mask card application. If you want to receive it by post, you have to select by post option. Otherwise, select by hand if you wish to go to Belgavi. I'm selecting by post option, so put a tick mark here and fill the form, enter your name, USN, and also check extract of mask card option, and enter the amount paid as 250 rupees. then enter date and also payment ID. You will get the payment ID in payment receipt, and this is the payment ID. So enter it here. If you want both 7th semester and 8th semester extracted mask card, you have to enter the details here. Year and month as January 2020 for 7th semester and August 2020 for 8th semester. Then check these two checkbox and enter your name, mobile number, date, address, PIN code and put your signature. Here also you have to enter your name, USN, address and mobile number again. This portion will be cut and pasted on the envelope, so make sure you enter your address properly and then save the document. Once you finish editing these two documents, merge these two documents along with the fee receipt and make a single PDF. This is the email format. You have to send your email to exam.docs@vtu.ac.in in this format. Subject should be your USN, and in the body first line should be your payment ID, next line should be amount paid, and the next line is mobile number, and then the documents you required, and then attach the file and send the mail. Then you will receive the PDC and extract of mask card within 15 to 30 days. So I hope you like the video, and if you have any doubts, please do drop it in the comment box. And thank you for watching. Share this video with your friends.